How's it going, guys? Gast here, giving you part 22 of Fire Emblem Fates, randomized. Revelation.
Leave it to me.
Hey, lady. Give me some defense and some defense. Some double tanks. Because God knows we need that. A dreamy flare? What do you mean? Defense and strength. Oh, wow. We have plus 3 defense. That's crazy. And we're gonna move out to the next chapter. Chapter 16. White Flames. War's going down, boys. Norian attacks are breaking through our defenses! Don't worry, Yukimura, I've returned. Kill them all! Lord Rinka! Two down. Kicking some big time butt.
Excellent.
I'm so glad to see you've returned unharmed.
I'm happy.
Any chance you could point me towards wherever I can get a pair? Of what? Glasses? Perhaps you could use those to see traps, Setsuna. Well. Or double crossers. Of the white haired variety. Who wield bows. And have an eye patch. This is Setsuna. She was part of a resistance group in Nor. We became friends in Chev, and she's returned with me to lend a hand. Some of her fighters have come as well. They'll help defend Castle Shirasaki.
Feels good. This is important.
By the way, Yukimura, I ran into Gast and Nestra.
No.
I wonder why you can't use Yukimura. Like, I'm sure you could just throw him in, like, the My Castle thing and you could have gotten him. It's on Gast's nature to lie. I don't really know him that much. And he was in Nor the entire time, so maybe he's putting on that baby face. Silly to be jealous of him, right, Rinka? I wonder if that played a part in my transgression against him. What do you mean? The Norians came and kidnapped Gast, I was there. If I had been stronger, I could have been able to stop them.
You mustn't.
Rinka, she's feeling all types of ways, which is why I'm going to head to the Bottomless Canyon. I've decided that I trust Gast and I will fight for his cause. That is the only way I feel I can make up for failing to protect him. All right, just...
What is it?
Hello, Rinka. Azama. I see you've done an excellent job protecting the castle. I'm sorry to do this to you, and I know I've just arrived, but I must leave again. Gast needs my help at the Bottomless Canyon. I want you to remain here with Yukimura. And continue to No, Rinka. I'm going with you this time. I'm gonna abandon the entire castle.
Lady Hinoka.
I just said Lady Hinoka, and he is Hinoka. I was stunned by his decision. Again, I can resist things. I am going to help you, too! Okay. Wow, they traveled a great distance. They traveled like across the country. Whoa, how fast was that? We didn't travel that far. God, they must have went super fast.
You wish to see me?
Ah, there's no one else here. It looks like neither Rinka nor Prince Ephiors were swayed to join us.
Great power.
Let's not give up yet. The skies above Nor and Hoshido haven't completely changed. I'm still not whole clear on this whole skies changing thing, but sure. There isn't a lot of time left. It's going to get more difficult to see the difference between noon and night.
We meet again.
Aha, Mozu. Huh? We meet again, Sky. Hans and the Norian army! Instead of getting Prince Effie's cooperation, we get an assault! I can't believe you would do this! This is your answer, Effie? Follow me, you scum. We'll hurl the Hoshin and traitors into the canyon. Yeah! Thunder! Oh, look at that crazy javelin. Look at them go! Don't get any closer! I won't let you lay a finger on my brother. They traveled super. They got some Black Knight warp powder shit going on. What? Oh my god, no. Ike, please don't tell me you're Setsuna. Don't worry, we've come to the fight by yours. Did you see the enemy army? This has all the looks of a fantastic battle. You all came. Amazing, even Azama's here. Victory is all but assured now. I'm so glad to see you all decided to believe in us in Ghast. I apologize for interrupting this happy family reunion, Lady Azama. But you have forgotten to introduce us, your loyal retainers. You are... I am called Camilla. If you make foolish mistakes and injure yourselves, I can put you to the right. Oh my god. I'm Ike. I'm good with a bow. Camilla, you're standing on my foot.
You're so sweet.
Aww. Ike and Camilla. The blasphemous ship. As Camilla said, these are two of my retainers. Don't judge them by appearances. They come through when it counts. Ghast, after all this time, I'm finally with you.
We can do this.
We don't have time for a tearful reunion. We need to get into position. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Who are you guys? Oh fuck! Oh my goodness. Oh my god. She has kidnap? She has fucking kidnap, and she's a dancer? And rally to fa- oh my god. I got a fucking songstress out of Camilla. Stop. DC, you fuck. DC imported her model. Oh my god. Okay, so that's you. That's sick. I have a Camilla dancer with her model. Thanks, DC. Blessed. Okay. Alright, there's Ike too, who is a spear fighter, who sucks. Ugh, he has Malefic Aura and Rose's Thorns, I think? He's kind of shit. Oh my god, Ike, you're bad. Just like Setsuna, like your bases are like the same. But on Setsuna's side, holy cow, she's a hero. Look at these friggin' bases. Still, like another busted unit. Okay, so we have a dancer. We have Setsuna. We have... Oh, fuck me. Rinka! She has rally strength! Where are these skills, though? All of a sudden, we're getting the busted goddamn... She's blinging out so hardcore. Oh, my god. What does Malefic Aura even do? Look, there's 23 base magic! God, when the bases are taken from units that are actually really good, the bases like stay, which is why I think Setsuna is so awful, or Ixena or whatever. She has, what's Malefic Aura do? Skill plus one. Oh my god, she's so sick. And then there's Azama, who is, he's just another fighter that, he's kind of a fighter among fighters, right? Nothing special, but oh my god, I have a dancer now, and with fucking capture, man. How do you even do that? Okay, let me pick my team here. I got my team ready. Alrighty.
Nah.
Ghast, there appears to be a large number of dragon veins in this area. It's possible that activating them will allow us to manipulate the flames. Okay, Buddhisena, I really need you to start putting in work now. I'm continuing to believe in her, but I have no idea. She is not putting in any work. She's like not proccing the things. I mean, her skill, her growths are terrible. I just want to keep using her because she's such an integral part of this entire life cycle of the randomizer. She's like, She just needs it, man. She just needs to be around. Okay. So this guy's first. I don't know. Let's see. Attack. 75 and 12. I don't know why you start disequipped with your... These two start without their Naginatas. This one starts with a weapon rank that can't even use the hand axe. And I don't know. And this guy's a fighter. This randomizer seems partial to like weird things. Like a lot of Oni Savages, a lot of Nor Royals, and sometimes these little mishaps and going on, but... this is incredibly rare to get a dancer. Who was Ophelia was the dancer last time. Anyways. This guy's actually hard. Hold on. You just equip this. Oh crap. Maybe we should move down. I don't even know if I can kill this guy. I know I can kill this guy. Hopefully. Rinka. Maybe we should just peel downwards. Huh, yeah, fuck that. I don't even think we can kill him. Alright, Rinka, malevolent text. Nice.
More fuel for the fire.
Time to get pumped. Okay, that guy's taken care of. Maybe we can bounce back up here. Oh, I guess I should see their animation.
I'm sure
Lord Rinka! Oh fuck. This guy's actually so hard to kill. I'll just wall out here. Make sure you can't do anything. And on this side, maybe we can get this kill. Okay, we can. Can you do it, Marth? You can't double. But we can clog up this lane anyway, and then just use the we'll just clog this lane, so you can't. Oh wait, what? Oh no. You actually can. Ah, this crack. Oh, it's impassable. Then how are you able to walk through? Canyon. How do you cross a canyon that's impassable, but a flame wall? Never mind. I think you'll still live though. You have 32 attack. You have 7 defense. Oh yeah, you'll survive. Which is good. Okay. Now this. Oh yeah, you can probably. That's silly. Okay. How do you cross a canyon? I don't know. But sure. Yeah, I guess you can just walk. I guess you can jump it. I guess you can jump a canyon. That makes sense, I guess. Who's coming on this side? Maybe we can bait this guy to come here. Ox spirit. Alright, let's see what these guys want to do. Oh, yeah, we just kind of live. Yes, the Azama tackle. Ow. Hey, yeah! What are we using to heal? What are we using to heal? Oh, nice. That's helpful. 96 and 7. Do you give me skill? Okay, good. You do give me skill. Go away!
I'll do my best. Yeah. You're done.
Beat it, kid. Switch. The Marth healed.
Stand together.
Hoshido classes! My hair's a fucking mess. I'm getting a hat, it's annoying me. I had to equip a hat because it was getting... Oh shit, I did not want to do that. Oh, please don't tell me I just screwed myself. I did not. Okay, helpful. Okay. That was silly, I forgot. Yeah, okay. Camilla is a royal, that is true. Alright. Hiya 2, can you get this KO? Yes. Get him, Hiya 2! Oh, crap. Nah, you guys can handle it still. We don't have any royals. Oh, we do. We can use some royals to get up there. How about you just broom him up? Dragon Broom!
Alright.
Nice. Freaking nice. Where's Lucina at? Can she? We'll just use you to bait this guy. You have 21. You must be able to. You can't double me. Good. If we fought you. Okay, we can do some good chip, so we're gonna bait you. There's no one around, so we're gonna bait here. I guess Gunter can, oh no, he's gonna actually move in on me, so that's gonna have to stay that way. We'll creep along. I think these firewalls move on their own, don't they? Sheep Master Benny, the shepherd. Uh-oh. Look at that, the flames changed. Oh, fuck. Lucina? 70, okay. Scarlet, can she start on this guy? Iron Katana. Does that damage? What about you, Ghast? Broom? Don't proc anything.
I'll do my best. My turn.
Nice. That should be enough for Lucina. Is there anyone around her? Not for a while. Lucina, come on, girl. Not a good hit rate at all. Okay, how about this? There we go. I believe in you. Come on, Lucina. Yes.
There we are.
Come on, good level ups. Good level ups. Let's go. Okay, this is trouble. Oh, of course I'd miss. Damn it. Renga's gonna have to, like, just carry me for a while. You're gonna have to tank this out. Who is coming over here? This guy? Kagro can probably do it, but we have to be wary of this dude. Let's bring Gunter down. And we'll get Kagro up here. Rally some luck. Scarlet can move as well. Let's see what this dance looks like. Thanks, girl! We'll have her tank some stuff. Or he can tank some stuff too. Ha! Idiot. Hero Odin!
Unyielding.
We shall prevail. This music is like from the trailer and it's so sick.
I'm right here. My turn.
Cena. We need some backup over here. She does have a physic though, which is good. That's a like a good emergency physic. You're surrounded. How could I get there? Okay, good. Backup's coming! Shepherd attack!
That was scary.
Sleep, sleep.
The chosen hero arrives!
Chosen hero. B rank, good. Can you snag a kill here? Your defense is it's not even suspect. It's just okay, we gotta deal with these two now. I think this guy's gonna handle his own business, so we can actually move up, I think. We'll wait here. As long as we're not yeah, the fire is gonna protect us. So you sing. Actually, you can probably move around us, because this is impassable, but none of you have good res. Do you have good res? But you're damaged. You have 9 res. Okay. You're going to have to tank this. What's your res? 11? Okay, if we pair you up, you should be good if we can get at least 1 kill here. Come on, Rinka. Yes. Malevolent text is cool. And we're protecting her, good. So now, we're gonna stay there. Up here, there's this outlaw who is surrounded by no one else, so we can move on him. The old broom, 11 damage. We will survive, and there's literally no one around us. Gondra, you can take care of this guy. Is there no one around us with that? Yeah, he can't reach. Adios, baby. We're working on trying to bring Gunter's voice back in the defense taker. Good. Okay, this is good. This is good for us. Bring it down really low HP. And then Lucina can snag this KO with the Carpe Streamer.
Ready for this?
whatever it takes.
Come on, Lucina, give me some good stats. waning doubt. Or waning confidence, I suppose. We'll give this next kill to Scarlet so she can actually start getting better too. She's level 13 and she has a lot of potential, so we have to start using that. Are we safe to do this? Can we just attract this guy? Looks like we're good, so we can bait this guy out with Hayato. And we're actually going to big shield out of this, so how about... You need the shining bow, my man. The violin blow bow plus one is going to do good. So who hasn't moved yet? You haven't? Okay, you're just going to stay there, Ike. Keep putting in work, Rinka. Get out of here!
More fuel for the fire. Enemy spotted.
It's okay, Hayato, you can do it! Just keep living! Backups are coming. Okay, you can actually hop out there, so I need to make sure you can die. We will big shield out of one of them. I think Gunter should get the kill. Just take care of this guy. Finish him off. Get some more defense. Even-handed, and the defense taker. What's even handed again? Is that HP at even turns? Oh, wow. Nice. We actually do have the Armor Slayer equipped here. So how about we'll transfer you here. We're still safe. We're going to take this knight and bring him over. We'll equip the Armor Slayer. Lucina will come in as backup. And Ghast, can you bait this guy? Actually, can you just get this kill? Not quite. We won't do that just yet. We can just advance in with Rinka and start tanking a bunch of stuff on this side. But this guy has to be settled with first. So... just gonna have to use Rinka. Oh my god. Rinka deals a fuck ton of damage. Uh-oh. Get down, kid!
Extinguished.
Okay. This guy is coming up.